It may be said that God would create such a heavenly society at once without our earth and worldly things. That is, he might give heavenly souls without any generation or multiplication in this world. This indeed cannot be denied. All things to God are possible, but there are also innumerable things which are to him impossible. For instance, to be imperfect, mortal, inconstant.